What do we find the zombies?
They're at the Luxor. Why would you? Okay, somebody was just level design jerking themselves off with that.
I thought I did.
What the shit?
Dude, this is getting tiring. It's supposed to verify itself. Why do I have to do it?
Oh, do I get to?
I heard that.
Why am I getting no coverage from my teammates?
I don't know where I am.
Terrorists. I don't know where I am. That was my code. Run it. Try to fuse.
I heard that beautiful dink as soon as I shot at you.
Okay then.
Time to shove off.
Hey.
Flashbang out.
Concept. Terrible layout.
It's so big. Whoa.
Woo!
Yeah, it's. This is dumb.
It's too big, it's too straight.
I mean. I'm not getting shot, but.
Damn it, no, I should have done that.
Well, that's got a problem.
It's. Yeah, this is terrible, man.
I kind of understand it. This is definitely like a 10v10 map, though, as near as I can figure.
Come on, let's go.
Like long, long, big corridors. Oh shit! Okay, you can get there very quickly.
Nice try.
Best luck, Kool-Aid. He's up here.
I really miss not being able to tab to see what team is losing or winning. Which one's winning?
Tied 1-1.
Okay. Auto select.
I mean, oh, that's interesting. So it seems really big, but it's not.
Yeah, it's just.
Like, I was able to get through a 2B pretty quickly.
Throwing flashbang.
Oh, come on! None of that hit you! Wow! Oh, that's amazing.
I'm coming to get the bomb from the bomb guy that ran off by himself.
Hey, bomb guy?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Bomb guy?
Problem.
Where the fuck am I?
I definitely feel lost like I'm in a real casino.
Just don't stay on the red carpet. It just goes in circles.
Oh, the steps are terrible.
Hey, there's a bathroom. No fucking idea where the hell I'm going.
Here's the map. We are at B. I'll give you that much.
There's that mini map in here.
Yeah, and I'm so lost. Because there's a mini map, but it doesn't show the different levels that you're on. So I think I ran down and then up and then down again.
Yeah, the fact that the whole place is two levels is, and they're like perfectly vertically stacked.
Are they? Okay. That's interesting.
Yeah. So, I mean, I get what they're trying to do here. It looks cool. But as far as an actual, like, layout, it's...
Fire.
Oh, I see what
you're
Oh,
Moth. What? Why? No.
Come here. No. Kool-Aid!
Oh, really? Really? Wow. You're just gonna interrupt two men trying to take a shower.
Thanks, Stalker.
Hey,
oh,
now.
Sorry.
Leave those men alone.
Not
in the
CT
shower.
Anymore.
Did oh, see? They're alone. They're stacked up on top of each other.
Yeah.
What?
happy. I took a screenshot. They're happy.
Kool-Aid, stop thinking about guys in the shower. Play the game.
I'm pretty sure I have the most kills. Thank you.
Is he supposed to defend the bomb he found in the shower harder?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
In the turn around in the shower, Moff. Get
oh, wow. Oh, okay. I see what's going on.
A lot of micro rooms
okay,
here.
A
lot of micro rooms.
I posted the screenshot. Deploying decoy.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello.
I'm like, how did I not hit you? Jesus.
Okay, so A is the casino table.
These team poker tables over here.
God, these footsteps echo like crazy. That is not where I expected to be. What the fuck?
Is there any other secrets you want to show us, Fuzzy?
In the kitchen.
There's a kitchen?
Looked like a kitchen.
Can you break that? Can you break in there? Fuzz.
Get the vault! Is that the vault? Go this way!
You
I shouldn't even looking at you! Fuzz!
I know, and I can't hit him!
Oh, man. Alright. This map is kind of a hoot.
Let's go.
Same time.
Decoys out.
It's a little...
Whoa, where the hell was that?
Oh man, I got auto turn. I wasn't even paying attention. God damn it.
Did you shoot yourself in the leg?
No. You cannot shoot yourself in the leg.
No.
No!
Hi, team, gentlemen.
Yeah. Okay, go get one of those. His own gun. What a freaking butthead.
I think I just found the CT secret on this map.
Wait till your teammates die?
No.
That's a bad spot to be, huh? Alright.
Hey Moff, next time can you move further to your left so my bullets will hit you?
No.
Back and to the left.
I moved the right amount.
Intense.
I don't know what I hit, but you can talk.
Oh, fuck.
How do I dash? Fuck, what the
Oh, there's
fuck?
A hallway there. That's funny.
Stuck on the chair.
What the
Oh, it was a table.
Bomb has been planted.
Defusing.
gotta find you! Yes!
Let him find me, I win anyway.
No, I mean, like... That was an after statement.
Oh, I did not mean to buy two guns.
Go,
I have no idea how to refund. How do you refund?
It's too late now.
A little back arrow.
Yeah, if you don't, well, it's definitely too late now. If you don't shoot the gun, you can go back to where you bought it, like back to the buy zone, and then on the little menu, oh, like where the gun is, there's a little return button.
All right, I guess that like that rail up there is rounded or some shit because you can't hop on it; it just knocks you off to the side.
It's marble, baby. It's marble.
Clearly, it's super fancy.
Really Kool-Aid.
Yeah, you see this whopping 3 health? Wow, I suck!
You did some damage.
Yeah, but you don't even look at it.
And I'm sure your husband enjoys it.
Targets acquired. I mean...
Come on, let's go!
Don't you enjoy it?
No.
Wait a minute, what?
Yeah, not really.
Oh.
Where's the refund button? I am not seeing a refund button anywhere.
In the actual box where you'd click the button, the gun that you already bought.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool, thank you. Wow!
Incendiary. Good thing the piano is not bulletproof.
Wow, that was amazing. I am lagging so f***ing bad. I was up on the balcony, then I was down on the floor, then I spun around and I died.
Oh, you didn't do that on purpose? Because I saw it, watched you jump over, land on the piano, and then drop down behind it.
Nope. Yeah, as far as I still knew, I was standing up on the balcony. Okay, Brandon, I think I am out tonight. My ping is going crazy. I have no idea why.
Stop downloading the board.
Good night.
I love you all. I'll see you next week.
GG's, I go. Adios.
My face! Your face! I want to take his face! Off!
Okay, that's cool with the balcony on the end scene there.
Yeah. I think that map has potential, it just needs some adjustments to...
Yeah.
Not have, yeah, just giant open hallway.
It needs some more, like, stuff in the hallway.